What's up, guys? MegaMikey here, and we are doing a quick match 1v1. I am not done fixing my deck right now. Okay, so I took a picture, and I'm putting in some TCs. I need to hurry up. Where are my balance spells? There we go. Alright, so we got two spirits, two empowers, apparently. Where's this join at? Where'd that join at, huh? Oh, I don't have any. I think I sold them all. Okay, we have convictions. That's what matters. Okay, we got that. We got that. Cleanses. I am running out of time. Ooh, do I even have cleanses? I think I sold just about everything. All right, so we got that. We got that. Okay, we're missing a couple things, but you know what? I think we'll be okay. We gotta go. Where's Savage Paw? Where's Savage Paw? Let's just throw in two Savage Paws in. All right, I'll fix the deck later, but right now, we're good. Do we have four masters in here? No, let me put that in. Okay, so here's my deck. All right, not too bad, not too bad. So here's my stats. I came in, like, I joined, like, 2 minutes before it said accept, and I didn't even have my TCs fixed or none of that. So, we're just going in. There's definitely some things that I still have to fix in there, but I think we'll be okay. Brandon Golden Mask. We're going to dance. That's what I need to do. Yeah, let's do that bead dance. All right. So, looks like we're fighting a myth based off of his pet. Seems like a plain Medusa pet. Let's see what's going to go down. He goes first. We got Stunblock. That's always nice. Might as well just throw that up right now, just to avoid the combos. And then, you know, we got mana burns and all that joint. Things are looking up. Hopefully. You know, I am second. He has an ancient pet, so I don't think it will provide him as much, you know, with buffs or defense as he should for a quick match. So I don't know. Oh, he went for a blade. Alright, well, we have this. Now, if he doesn't get a Shadow Pip, I might just Mana Burn him. Just don't get Shad, my boy. Oh, I got Shad. Weakness. Actually, I might just go for Lore Master. Actually, he might just Shield, so let's just go for the Lore Master with no Enchant. Go ahead, Shield for me. Balance Shield? Of course not. Oh, shoot, what's he doing? He's a Blade and Knob. Look at your boy. Alright, things aren't looking good. Alright, not bad. That was obviously not enchanted. I might just want to put on another weakness. Two blades? I don't know what he can do to me. I do have an open shot gaze that I might go for, but then I'll leave myself wide open. And he got Shadow Pip, which isn't good. So, we're just gonna mana burn, stun, gaze. Alright? Let's pull the stun. If possible. Alright. Let's just draw more. Alright, we pulled the lure. Let's just mana burn right now. Hopefully he'll fizzle. He has two blades. Come on, fizzle for me. No. No, dude. I was really relying on that. Alright, well, two blades and a weakness. This is definitely gonna hurt. Definitely gonna hurt. Alright, we blocked. And he's got that minion too, that's gonna help him. Oh my god. Alright, well, there goes our burn. I can still stun into something. Let's just hope his minion doesn't take me out. Damn. Really, really late on that. Nothing gets said by him. I'm definitely losing this first match. Another Shad, dude? What is this guy doing? He can definitely just troll right now. Like, cast a troll, I mean. And don't forget his minion. His minion could definitely do some damage here. I got nothing to do right now besides lure. Lure stun lure. Maybe that'll help. There's the tower shield, yep. Jeez, I didn't... Oh, man. I drew no gazes too, so it's not like I could have, like, I just drew two gazes after I got hit, which is bad. Oh, would you look at that? A phone call. Crit, crit. Oh my god! No way. No way. Oh! Oh shoot, guys! No way! Needed one more pip to kill. No troll? He didn't have a troll in hand or something. His minion bladed him. If his minion had hit, I think I would have lost that. Oh, yes. Yo, maybe I still got that chance. Oh, boy. If I didn't draw that judgment. I drew for a stun into a lure, but I'm glad I pulled that judgment. All right, so we definitely got to refix my deck. What I didn't have was two empowers, but I think what we have right now is still fine. So we had a judge, and what else did I use? I can't think of what I just used. Was it a lure? Yeah, it was a lure. Okay. Now, what I'm seeing right now on my side deck... Oh, okay. I'm missing infiles and empowers. Not only is my deck short, so I can put those two, but according to the picture, I'm basing it off of this deck right here. I would use this deck, but because it doesn't give block... let me see. It's the Darkmoor one, so it doesn't give me block and you know, all that stuff. Extra crit. So, we're just gonna go with this. Of course. So yeah, I'm just comparing as to what I'm missing here. Or like what I have extra of. I can't quite tell. I'm not missing empowers and infile, but I think I do have some extra stuff in here though, like. Oh, okay. The judgments. I have judgments instead of the two infiles, and I don't have enough space for the empowers. Anyways, that's fine. The infile is not necessary. The empowers could be slightly helpful, but I think we can do without it. Maybe I can do without the clench charm. Just maybe I could do without the clench charm. You think? Maybe. I don't know. Either way, I think we'll be fine without the usage of those two cards. So we have Chris Blue Eyes. We about to dance. And yeah, I do apologize about that phone call. I don't really expect... It's really bad timing, you know? Like, you ever have those times when you're doing something? You know, like when you're not doing anything, your parents don't need you, you don't get phone calls, you don't get taxis, you don't get nothing. But as soon as you're doing something and you're having a great time, you know, all that just comes together all at once. And it sucks. It really does. So we're fighting a life. Let's just Lore Master first turn. I mean, I feel like shooting would be good, but let's just... I don't know. Actually, let's just throw up a conviction. Why? Because if he shields, you know, I'd have to one hit. But if he didn't shield, you know, like, I would have lured, but, you know, in this case, he shielded, it wouldn't have been a good move. And if I had shielded, who knows if he would have just used up his pips right now. It's fine. You know, conviction's a decent overall universal defense. So we got that up. Oh, we got Shadow Pip too. Let's... I'm a Lore Master just to get that defense up, you know, remove the tower shield. And then I'll probably just put a shield on myself or mana burn. You know, I'm going second again, so I don't have too many options in terms of what I can do. But hopefully we can pull it together. DFK? Oh, that's a bummer. Alright, what's this? Luminous. Alright, that's fine. I took off a tower and a weakness. I'm fine with that. In exchange for one on him. And we do got early shad, so I don't want to hesitate and use that. I actually might just gaze right now, just in case he fizzles. Which he may not, you know, he's life. He's got all the accuracy in the world. Still risky though. Alright, solid 868. Not bad, almost below 1k. Actually, I'll probably just go for a mana burn just so he's out of pips. And like, if he fizzles, you know, he doesn't have anything to fall back on in terms of pips. So we're gonna go for that. Discard Savage, just keep shield. I don't know about wanding. Yeah, let's just go for a burn. Come on, fizzle. Fizzle for me, real quick. Is this a weakness? I'll take a weakness. That's fine. Oh! Okay, wow. Wow, wow. At least it wasn't a gaze. I mean, it still cost me 5 pips. You know, that's fine. I mean, I was gonna move his pips anyways. He basically just used up a freaking whatever spell that was. Like a 4 pip spell by this spell. That was actually not bad. That was not a bad move, is what I was trying to say. There you go. Alright, he can dispel me again. Which, I don't see why he would want to. Oh. Let's just give him another weakness, just in case he takes this one off. Alright, that's fine. It's kinda like a shield in a way. Like, 2 weaknesses. Oh, I can't stun anymore. 2 weaknesses on him. If he goes for an open pillar, it won't do as much. It's kinda like a tower. Ah, shoot, that dispel. That was nice. That was actually a really nice move. Alright, another shad for your boy. Doesn't seem to be putting up auras. Look at that spectral blast. That's doing a lot. Let's pull for a lure. If we can. There we go. He's probably like, yeah, let the seconds go. Okay, he didn't dispel me. Cool. Alright, so I took off the weakness and gave him another lure. I think these are 2 different ones too, yeah. 2 different enchants, so. Oh, but he got rid of the weaknesses. It doesn't matter. Okay. Alright, so we got an open lore with a weakness. Can I crit just to... Alright, I was gonna say just to even out the damages that he's done to me. Alright, I think we sort of did that anyways. 2004, or 2004. MegaMikey, Marcus? Who's Marcus? Is that Marcus? Is Chris Marcus? Oh, it's going up to 50% now, and I can't stun him. Oh, he can stun into a pillar. Yeah, he's got Shadow Pip now. I think my best bet right now is just to shield and then gaze. Yeah. I'm gonna see if I can draw the TC one though. There we go. Just because, you know, that extra 5% could save me. Yeah, he's stunned. Rip. Yeah, was hoping you would not power stun. Frowny face, whatever. The conviction was a bit too early, but I mean, it was a universal move, you know? Oh, you want accept? Yeah. I opened up. Okay, there we go. Who's Austin Bearblade? That name looks really, really familiar. Alright, Chris, Blue Eyes, good game. There's a fair amount of people that, you know, there's some good people. Oh shoot, there's some nice people here. GG Chris. Is Wolf Chris or something? I don't know why I said, well, I won. Maybe he's doing the matches and he just came to share the news. All right good game to you, Chris. Yo fam, if I can go first for the next 2, because that's actually a bummer too. Like, I should have put up stun blocks, but like, I was really relying on that fizz. I mean, he's got 80 accuracy as it is. And then for there to be a minus 35% mantle, you'd think that'd be like the icing on the cake, but it didn't seem to be. I don't even think that shield would have saved me either, so it's not like it was all in the bag. Either way, guys, I'll get you guys once we get the third match. Alright, guys, we got third match. Came fairly quickly. About like 30 seconds after I stopped recording. Let's see. David Star Bloom. I actually would not mind second. I mean, then again, to be fair, I do have the ring and the Athame, and this was gold, so I'm not losing that on much, but, I mean, that Duelist Daredevil deck is kind of fancy looking. Oh my gosh! Alright. So we got this guy. Let's throw these up, first hand. Shoot, I'm not risking that anymore. Oh, Chris Blue Eyes. That mana burn dispel, and then the stun, the power of the stun, that, I hate when that stuff gets to me, like, the stupidest things, man. Alright. Fire Beetle first move. Add some traps, okay. Stun block just for future. I don't think conviction's that necessary anymore. My block is like 78%, so it would be useful, but that's cool. Alright. I do have fire dispels. That's something to remember. Let's just shield though. Uses up one of his traps. He might just burning rampage though. Especially since he's first. Everything's gonna work out for him. He's gonna have all these combos. Okay. I will take it, even though I'm still in the wrong here. Like, there's still not much I can do in terms of winning. Alright, no shad for him yet. Let's enchant this, and let's just do it. Hopefully he doesn't shield. Hopefully he blades like a good boy. Stunblock like a good boy! Alright, whatever. Maybe the stunblock will come in handy later. And this is enchanted with an epic. If I could crit, maybe a solid 60 in hundo. Alright, come on. 60 in hundo, let me crit. Alright, so what is this, like 12 hundo? 14, okay. Right in between. That's pretty cool. Alright, so we're definitely gonna mana burn him. Hoping that he will fizzle, which I highly doubt he will, but don't get Shadow Pip, don't get Shadow Pip. Alright, that would have encouraged him. Let's see, mana burn, and if I mana burn him right now, he'll have enough pips to FFA right after. Alright, I'm liking that. Then I'll still have enough for a gaze, you feel? So, let's go with that. Maybe he's even AFK. Which in that case... Alright, I was gonna see if I could draw a gaze. Alright, let's see. Fizzle, my boy. There we go. Alright, now let's do some mass and take away three of those power pips. How much are we doing here? Crit? Yes? Aw. Whew. Alright, 25 hundo. Yeah, he does have enough to do one solid FFA, which honestly could kill, but I feel like the weakness and the shield could just benefit me. The traps are a big help to him. Yeah, he's got shed, so there that is. Savage or gun. He might just dispel me, which would be really bad. And I do see that coming. But then again, should I just go for it? Let's just go for it, you know? Let's just go for it. What's holding us back right now? What is holding us back? An elucidated Ifrit? Nah, just an FFA. I think the Savage Pod did more damage than the Spectral Blast. But I think we'll be okay. Okay, good. If he dispelled me... You know, I didn't want a Savage Paw because then that'd be all my pips. Or if I Spectral Blast, you know, I'd be able to have four pips coming back from the Dispel. Alright, we managed to live by just a teeny tiny little speck. A teeny tiny little speck. And that's what we need to do to kill this boy. Storm, perfect. There you go. I mean, I think it would have killed either way. But GG to David Starbloom. So, it worked out from second. You feel me? He did pass, which I don't know what happened there, but why did Chris BlueEyes have to power the stun, my man? It's like, that was my one ticket right there. I was like, he's gonna stun into a pillar knowing that he's got that Shadow Pip. I know it. Alright, guys, we got our fourth match. Let's see. Chris SandSword. He sounds balanced. This cannot go well. Alright. Balance versus balance. That's like fire v fire, like nothing can ever go well. But we go first, so that's well. And what do you know, he goes, I mean he gets Shadow Pip. And what do you know, I'm getting another phone call left and right. Hello. Alright guys, this was sort of a scrub move. Alright guys, so basically my parents called me, so I'm just putting them both on the line. I don't know what's going on, but so far the dispel didn't seem to benefit me in any way, but you know, we got that stun block up for protection. Let's see, what can happen right now. I don't think, these shields could be useful for Gaze, but I feel like at this point, nah, it's cool. Savage Paw. If I had a mana burn right now, oh my god. I'm probably just gonna go for Lore Master though. No enchant, whatever, let's just go for it. We're doing this just to remove some pips and add some debuffs, so this should definitely be great in terms of helping me out, because if he mana burns me, not only may he fizzle, but you know, I won't be taking too much damage and pip loss won't be a huge issue since... Oh, okay, dang, dude. Yeah, if I had an enchant for that, that would have been so nice, but still some great damage either way. Don't gaze. Alright, so he powered a dispel. Alright. I really hope this isn't going to be a chain. A chain of dispels. He probably has those set in stone too. That's going to bother me just a little bit. Alright. We are going to Supernova to remove that. Alright. Another one. Can you just hit me, dude, please? Ah. This isn't the way to go. I hate this. Like, it's a nice strategy from second, but like... Jeez, dude. How long is he gonna keep this going for? I need a shield on me. Could you lure me or something? Eh. Just hit me already. This is time consuming and not entertaining. Look at him. Jeez, why do they all gotta do this, man? He's got so many just chilling. Will a tower even save me at this point? Time consuming. I just realized I spelled that wrong. Oh, alright. My gosh. What was that, like 4 in a row? Number 5, haha. Alright, well, GG to you, bro. Hold on. Skype? I'ma just throw my boy Liam in here. Alright, hold on, let's throw my boy Liam. After we get dispelled again. There we go. There's a hit. Wait. I mean, I'm still dead. GG. You're gonna... I hate when people do this, bro. Like, they don't even talk. They don't taunt you or anything. I like when people do that. Oh, never mind. I did live. I mean, I didn't live. Alright, whatever. 2-2. Why do people have to just sat, bro? Like, look at him. He thinks he's a so hot. Alright. GG to Chris. I'm gonna report him for defamation of character to the Federal Communications Commission and see how he likes it. I proclaim winning side by outright triumph. Yeah, dance all you want. Yeah, that's right. Yeah. That's why you're a sergeant. What am I? I'm a veteran. Who are you? You're nothing. You're nothing. What's up, Liam?
That was funny.
That was pure. Okay, first of all, I hate when they don't talk either. Like they pull off that stuff and they don't even communicate. That's one thing. Second of all, he's sergeant. I'm a veteran, so he's got nothing on this. 1v1 me straight up, and you'll get pummeled. All right. And third thing, he's sitting there. He thinks he's all fancy because he's got all these disposal pistols. Look at this, sixth place. All right. As I said, we sitting here with Fatal Razor and Daredevil Ring. There's really nothing to, you know, complain about. But I hate when people lose by the dumbest thing, bro. Like, you're gonna dispel spam from second until the damage gets high, which is fine and all, but at least tell me that you're enjoying it. Like, I hate when they're just, like, behind the computer, like, this is going well. It's so stupid, dude. Like, you think you're at the top, right? Yeah, that's why you got second place. Yeah, you're not first, like my boy Chris BlueEyes, who I also lost to because he decides to, you know, power through a lore master mantle and dispel me as soon as I mana. You know what, man? I'm gonna take my par mortal, my 500 tickets, okay? And you know what? No, I'm not gonna roll again. That's just a waste of crowns. But you know, that's okay. Jonathan, how you feeling right now, buddy?
My name's not Jonathan, but I'm great, dude.
Mm-hmm. Nice. Thank you guys for watching. This has been MegaMikey. Can we get... Actually, I don't do this often, but I feel like this is the perfect season for this. How about we go for 262 likes on this video? That's right, 262. Other than that, thank you guys for watching. This has been MegaMikey, and I'll see you guys in the... Liam, take it away.
Bye.